Hi, I'm Jay Sutliff.
And I'm Wendy Wetzel. We are the lead investigators for the Nutritarian Women's Health Study. We're here on the beautiful campus of Northern Arizona University in Flagstaff, Arizona. As a nurse practitioner with over 30 years' experience, what I'm actually seeing in clinic with my patients is that I'm able to reduce their medications fairly quickly and very substantially. I can reduce blood pressure medication, often diabetes medication can be reduced and finally eliminated, and what's even better is that people feel better, they're happier, and they lose weight and it lasts.
What we're hoping to do is take women from awareness to action, from disease to dynamic living, and from fear to freedom.
To really join a nationwide study of women, to really come together and support each other, and to create something huge, something that we can all wrap around and support each other with, and really show that we can really take charge of our health, we can take charge of our future, we can take charge of our quality of life, and that we can really significantly kind of create this paradigm shift of how we view health and healthcare in this country.
We think that's great to have early screenings and early awareness for the various diseases such as breast cancer, heart disease, or colon cancer. But what we're finding is there's a lack of application or action from this awareness. So this study is all about action. We're taking the work of others who've spearheaded the awareness campaigns, the success of those campaigns, and now we're taking it to the next level and we're going to go to action.
When we eat whole foods and a plant-based diet that is nutrient-dense, we're supplying our body with all the micronutrients that our cells need to really function appropriately. Research has shown that a nutrient-dense, plant-rich diet, one that avoids processed foods and animal protein, can actually decrease body inflammation that appears to be the root cause for many of our lifestyle diseases, including diabetes, cancer, and heart disease.
And not only are we looking at the blood parameters, we're also looking at the quality of life. The main thing that we're finding is that the overall inflammatory markers in the body are reducing, but we're finding that people's moods increase, their work productivity increases, and the number of days they miss at work is less. And then we're finding also the depressive symptoms were reduced in half in both our 6-week study and our 12-week study.
I felt really proud that I was a part of this small group of people that created these amazing test results, like undeniable test results that have shown that we can improve our health, we can prevent disease, and then we can really take charge of what's going on with our quality of life and our future. For anyone out there that is considering this diet or considering going through a study, jump on board. Just see what it's like. See how you can feel once you start eating this way.
You'll have up to 30 days to complete the entire module, where you'll receive a copy of Dr. Joel Furman's book, Super Immunity. You'll watch some online videos with Dr. Furman, and then you'll also complete a brief quiz at the end. And after that, you'll commit to following this protocol long term.
Join us on a journey of health and vitality using a nutrient-dense, plant-rich diet.